Hello YouTube, BonsaiBingo88 here with episode 3 of my Hitman playthrough, but technically is still only episode 1 according to Hitman. We are going to undertake the Showstopper mission in Paris, France at a fashion show. So I am going to let the cutscene play through, and I will rejoin you guys when I get into the mission. For that, though, let's go into planning. We are going to use... Why not? Let's just go ahead and use his signature suit. We are not going to be taking a pistol. We'll be taking fiber wire. Actually, we're going to take a lockpick and some coins. And as you can see here, oh, they finally did an update where it tells you what mastery level unlocks which starting position. We are going to start on the red carpet, so we'll be walking straight in through the front door. And let's see what they have for us. This is a really long load screen. I do apologize for that. I thought it was going to be a little bit quicker. And I thought there was going to be a mission briefing. So in the comment section below, let me know when you started playing Hitman. I know I asked a few episodes back what your favorite game was, but what was your first one? Which one did you start out with? And...
Welcome to Paris. Here we go. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big. Yeah, we'll go this way. You can actually interrupt that camera crew, which is kind of funny. They get really upset. Straight on through the front door. Only 47 can do that.
Hate to be impolite, but could you maybe not be here right now?
There's target number one.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
And look at the detail they put into this level. I've never actually taken the opportunity to just bask in like the beautiful level design.
A pleasure, as always. And make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later.
So
there's someone we would like to.
I'm going to show you guys the number one method that is tried and true.
You are filling that suit up. Good.
It was my very first method of assassination in this game, which is pretty nice. So, we're going to go here to the patio, and we're going to find our first disguise. Now, there are, like she said in the training level, there is a million and a half ways to get this mission done. Yeah, we'll do this way. Where is that? There he is. Make sure this guy doesn't see us. Cannot see. just to get this one. Says fireworks schedule. Oh, this is one that I've never done before. Please don't come over here. There we go. What I thought. You don't want this. Alright, so we're going to sneak past all these guys over here, and we're going to make sure that guy's not going to catch us. Alright, cool. Almost did. Oh. Alright, so that's the guy's path. Okay. And this guy's path, too.
Mister? Oh. You are currently trespassing. Hold it.
They don't know where I'm at. Oh, that hasn't happened before. All right. So I don't think they're going to come in here again.
Stop moving now. You are not complying with my orders.
All right.
We'll need to arrest you. What? Hey, hold there. Don't move a muscle. Hands where I can see them. Yeah, that's right, man. Command, target has stood down. We're taking him in.
Come on, kick that guy's ass.
Hey, stop that right now.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna pretend that never happened, but I'm still gonna put this up. Excuse me. Like I said in the very first episode, I am by no means perfect at this game. I am playing for years, but I have not quite mastered it. So next question about Hitman, what is the hardest mission
Welcome
you guys
Paris,
have ever played? I'm going to say from that cutscene in the last video, killing the was he Japanese mafia or Yakuza, there's one where you pretend to be a chef. And you cut the fish the wrong way. And then the guy eats it and immediately just dies right there at like, the table. That one was actually pretty difficult. Quite the resume. So I know I'm going a different way. We're going to try this way. Yep, there it is. This will get us upstairs all the way to the third level.
It was a mistake to come here and rub Novikov's nose in a gallery. Please. Please, let's just leave right now.
So we're just gonna jog through here. So even though I have that pass to get me up to the third level, I'm still gonna go and I'm gonna show you the probably the easiest way to take out the first target. So we got here pretty quick. I don't know how he didn't see me. So in one of my earlier episodes, I was talking about how this game is not for the impatient. But I'm guilty of that. But I still really do enjoy this game. So right now we're going to sit here and we're going to wait And there's a guy that's right over there through those little trees and the hedges. He's doing a photo shoot. We're going to wait for him to come over here and make a phone call. And then we're going to take him out. I'm going to come over here for a little bit, take a quick little peek. Oh, not with those guys there. Don't know how he doesn't see me here. 47 is like freakishly tall for this fence. Now we're going to see... Is he on his way over here yet? Oh, crud. Get his attention.
Man, just heard a strange noise. I'm going to check it out. Please stand by.
I will sacrifice one of my coins to avoid... Oh, come on.
Clear.
All right. So we're going to stay... Break line of sight. Now we're going to go back over here. What's it going to take for this guy? Maybe I have to select his... Let's come over here. Opportunities. I'll track this. How about that? I think maybe I have to get a little bit closer to him to... Activate it. Oh! I know why. You have to initiate it from over there. So we have to go back into this building. There's some bumping into people. So we're going to come over here and we're going to... I just got really loud in my ears. There we go.
Jaw.
There we go.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. You know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut,
there we go.
Been my role model since college.
Well, so if he kisses your hand.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger,
this is what we're waiting for.
Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Now we're going to come back out here. And that's going to trigger Helmut Kruger to walk over where we want him.
What the?
That guy's never turned around before. Make him search for a little bit.
Put your hands over your head.
Nope.
I mean it. We're not gonna make enough. I've had it with you. Pacify the shit.
Hey, what are you doing here?
No. You are way out of bounds,
sir. Get him hurt now.
I got him in my sight.
Ball. Go for his ball.
I am the worst assassin ever. Let's try this again, shall we? Waiting for this massively long loading screen.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity.
Just for shits and giggles. And if I remember correctly, that does not count against your witness or recordings or anything of that nature, so we're okay with that. So we're just running here, run through here. Excuse me. Just in case. Grab this. I have no idea what they're talking about, so. Oh. Do I have to go back and trigger it again?
Man, yep. I wish I had that jaw.
Still tracking. Alright, now we're good. So yeah, every time you guys fail and have to retry a mission, you're gonna have to go back and re-trigger that opportunity. Which is understanding because you restarted the mission, but... Alright, so now that we're getting over here quicker-ish... Yep, there we go. I don't think he's going to see us right here. And we're good. Past all these guys. I better not get caught again. I'm gonna be so mad. I don't remember if I have to get close enough to him. I think after a certain amount of time, he'll start moving over towards us. Yep, there it is. He's gonna come over here. He's gonna make a phone call, and that's when we're gonna wait for him to finish his phone call. Then we're gonna snag him. So that guy is gonna stand there, turn around. This guy come up to him right now. Is gonna keep going past him. Down, there's one guard left.
Dahlia, help me. Not yet. I go on in a few types of things. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be.
Wait for this guy to walk away. I'm compromised. Alright, now we're all set. I'm gonna go over here and grab the cell phone.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job.
47 is going to be in a fashion show. Okay. See, what's nice about this disguise is we can use this throughout the entire building. I've never understood fashion. Never really understood it.
I see. No problem. Just sit back and relax. We'll take a second.
Appreciate it.
And there he is, 47, all dolled up and ready to take the runway.
Yes, Anderson.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
All right. Strut yourself. Strut your stuff, what is that? Alright. No, let's go meet the first target. That's a bathroom.
Well, at least this line looks like real close. Let it go like this.
Stairs over here. We're gonna go over this way. So yeah, if you guys saw the last two episodes, I got a little turned around here and there. And that was a small level. Just imagine this level.
Mr. Kruger.
So notice how we're gonna be able to get through all the guards.
Good evening, sir. Please come in.
Without being searched. That's why this is the best disguise in this level.
To the auction and a private audience with Dalia Margolis. Nicely done.
All right, so we're going to have a little conversation.
You accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
So we're gonna go over here, pick that up.
We've got trouble.
So we're gonna do this real quick.
Done, 47.
Gonna break her neck.
Victor Novikov is next.
And we're gonna take over here to this closet. Now we're gonna go downstairs and take out the second target. Plan for him. No, we're not going off the stage again. Can we get through here?
Mr. Kruger, welcome.
Yes, we can. Okay, here to the front. You guys will see why. Oh.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
We're gonna come straight down through. Oh, wait. My mistake. Over here. And we're gonna go down this way. And this is gonna take us down to the basement. First, we are looking for a piece of paper on a table. Right there. So we're going to do the challenge, A Drink to Die For.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov. Yes, if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit, I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite, apparently. The palace owner, Mr. But I think I left it down in the basement. I was going to copy it out.
There we go. I think this one will work. Come upstairs.
Security set up just by the means. Hey, I heard someone wants to check.
Smile for that extra tip.
Pick up the rat poison. Then we're gonna come out here. And now we walk the runway, and now we're going to mix up a drink. And we can go rat poison, or we can go the lethal poison. We're gonna do rat poison. And it looks to go just in time.
Need more napkins.
London, for God's sake. The least idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Actually, we're gonna watch him drink it.
What?
So are you like the maitre d'?
And there he is. This way, and we're gonna cut through here, get in front of him.
What's your step, clown?
Nope, not this way. This way.
Wow,
he's gonna go for the first door. Drown him. It's like the very first kill. And then we're going to drag him. Ooh, sweet, I did get shot in this one. Master Assassin. And I got another challenge.
Repeat, we are in Haven. Out.
And now We are going to go out this way. And... for those guys to... away from it. And we're going to steal the helicopter right in front of three guards. So it wasn't the prettiest walkthrough. Alright, cutscene. Paris, one day earlier.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work, everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen.
I like that line right there.
Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to.
Slap to the face.
Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
All right. A little bit of a build-up after that mission. So let's see what we get. All right. Unlocked a new starting location, my pistol, and a new secured area for drop-off. That took a little bit long, but you know what? I don't play for the points. I play for the story and get the job done. So, with that being said and done, I am going to put a cut here, and I am going to attend to some other things. I will see you guys for the next episode. Let me know what you like. If you're new here, hit subscribe, leave me a like. Leave me a comment if you didn't like it. Like I keep saying, help me make these videos better. So, until next time, this is Banzai Bingo 88, and I will see you in the next episode.